How do you ship your stuff? Well, there's actually two ways we do it. For our bigger orders, we use a box and strap it on top of the car. And then for our smaller orders, we use a USPS package that fits anywhere from 15 to 45 golf balls.